Chiedere di avvicinare la corona alla regina?
This is what I do when I wear it. Can I look at this end?
Yes, certainly.
I like the Black Prince's ruby. With the idea that his plume was put into the stone on his helmet. Bit rash, but that was the sort of thing they did, I suppose, in those days. They were meant to be Queen Elizabeth's earrings. But they're not very happy now. They don't look very happy now. Most pearls like to be sort of living creatures. So they've just been hanging out here for years. It's all sad. So they don't look very happy. Well, I'm afraid so. I mean, the trouble is that pearls are all sort of live things.
Yeah.
And they need warming. I always wish I'd been there when they smashed it into pieces. These are the chips that were left. And there are two or three other bits too. He hit it with this, whatever you would hit a diamond with, to get the right thing. And he spent hours looking at it, you know. And then he fainted when he'd done it. But I don't know whether that's just a story. It had a brown flaw in it. He hit it, and all the bits fell out, and the brown bit disappeared. Well, he hands it that way, you see,
right.
So that,
yeah.
I put it on.
Right
when
way.
He hands it, then I put it on straight. Yeah.
Yeah.
It fits.
È pesante?
Well, I think it's £3 or something. Quite heavy.
È comoda?
No. No, nothing like that is comfortable.
No.
The more jewels, the better. Still is heavy. Yes, it is. Yes, it weighs a ton. It's very solid, isn't it?
Non credo che l'abbia vista molto ultimamente.
No, I haven't. Thank goodness. And it is impossible to tell which is front and back, I suppose. It's identical, I think. You see, it's much smaller, isn't it?
Significantly.
I mean, it was the same height. You know, it would have been up to about there when my father wore it.
È molto grande?
Yes, very unwieldy.
It's difficult to.
È difficile ricordarsi che i diamanti sono pietre e quindi molto pesanti.
Yes. Fortunately, my father and I have about the same sort of shaped head, but once you put it on, it stays. I mean, it just remains itself.
Yeah.
And you can't look down to read the speech. You have to take the speech up. Because if you did, your neck would break. It would fall off. So there are some disadvantages to crowns, but otherwise, they're quite important things. Horrible. It's not meant for travelling in at all. I mean, it's just not. It's only sprung on leather.
Quindi si balla molto dentro.
Not very comfortable.
E il tragitto è durato molto?
Halfway round London.
Really?
We must have gone about 4 or 5 miles. We can only go at a walking pace.
Yeah.
The horses couldn't possibly go any faster.
Right.
It's so heavy.
Really?
But you look really.
Sembra così in alto. Immagino la vista.
It is very high. I mean, look at the size of the man.
Yeah.